Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you how to unlock Samsung phone with PC. Being locked out feels terrible when you forget your lock screen password and end up trying to figure out if someone is repeating it. You may never have forgotten your password. In most cases, frequently entering the wrong password to test the correct one can cause your phone to lock permanently. So how to unlock Samsung phone? Don't panic, if you own a PC, you can unlock Samsung phone with PC. You can use several methods in this video to guide you on how to unlock Samsung Galaxy phone with PC. The mobile phone models this video is applicable to are Samsung series mobile phones. When you forgot the password, pattern lock or the PIN on your Samsung phone, there are mainly three ways to access the device. 1 is right on your phone. 2 is using a PC. 3 is heading to a repair store. Using a Windows laptop or desktop to unlock a Samsung phone is an ideal choice if you still can't call back the forgotten password and you're not living close to a repair store. This way, you can unlock Samsung phone using PC and erase the device with Google account and Samsung account. Also, you can also access a locked Samsung phone on PC with the ADB command. Your next question might be how to unlock Samsung phone forgot pattern with PC using these methods? In this video we will tell you the detailed steps. The solutions here to unlock Samsung phone using PC are helpful for most Samsung Galaxy smartphone models like Samsung Galaxy A, S, and Z series. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Also remind you, if you need the data in your Samsung phone, please back up the data in your Samsung phone first. Method 1 is to use Google Find My Device to unlock your Samsung phone. If you have a Google account and password and can use it normally, you can use the Google Find My Device function to unlock Samsung phone from a PC. Google has a free service called Find My Device, which is an alternative to unlocking the phone from a PC. Factory Reset Method. This service can unlock your Samsung phone without your password. You can use Google Find My Device to reset your Samsung phone. If you need to use Google Find My Device on your PC to solve the problem of forget password on your Samsung phone, first, you need to use your computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings you need to log in to your Google account. Log into your Google account. Additionally, you need to turn on your Samsung phone location and connect to a data network or Wi-Fi. After completing the above steps, please find and confirm your Samsung mobile phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, and erase. The function we are using today is the erase function. The erase function will completely clear the information on your Samsung phone. If there is necessary data in the Samsung phone, please back up the data first and then erase the data. Next, please click to erase the device. After clicking, the page will jump and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log into your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click confirm. After the login is completed, the page will jump back to the Google Find My settings page. Here, please click erase device again. Erase device may require you to wait patiently for a while. While waiting for erasure, please note whether your Samsung phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Samsung phone will display the interface you used when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. Afterwards, if you need to set a new Samsung lock screen password, please remember the password and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgotten Android phone passcode problem again. Please note, make sure you have saved all the data you consider important in a safe place before trying this method, otherwise you will lose all the data on your device. Method 2 is to use the Samsung Find My Phone service. Samsung also offers a Find My Phone service that allows you to remotely manage your device if you lose it, including deleting data from your Samsung phone. If you need the data on your phone, please back it up in advance, otherwise you will lose all your data. You also need to know your Samsung account and password and be logged in on your Samsung phone. You also need to make sure there is a Wi-Fi or cellular data connection. After the phone is connected to Wi-Fi or cellular data, please turn on your computer. Next, we need to unlock Samsung phone password using a Windows computer. Please follow the steps below. Open the search engine on your computer, navigate to findmymobile.samsung.com, and log into your Samsung account and password on the web login page. After logging in, you will enter a new interface. In the upper left corner of the new interface is your device information. Please confirm whether it is the Samsung phone that currently needs to delete data. If not, please replace it and select the device. The upper right corner is the functional area, which includes the delete data option, which will delete all data in the Samsung phone. Please click the delete data option. After clicking, you will see a new window and ask you to enter the verification code. Please follow the prompts to complete all steps. Once completed, your Samsung phone will begin the reset process. Your Samsung phone will automatically return to the home screen, and all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometric information will be deleted. Method 3 is to use the Android Debug Bridge to unlock the Android phone. Android Debug Bridge is a client-server program used in Android application development. It can be used to manage Android devices, which makes it a good way to unlock Samsung phone forgot password with PC. However, there are some requirements before performing this technique. Your device should have USB debugging turned on. Additionally, the computer will ask for the permissions required to connect to the Android Debug Bridge. Please follow my steps to try the second method of unlocking a locked Samsung phone with PC. 1. Connect your device and computer using a USB cable to start the process. Now, press the Windows and R keys simultaneously. Release the keys when a box appears. Type CMD in the space provided in the box. Click OK and the command prompt window will appear. 2. Now, in the window, type the following command, adb:\rm\data\system\gesture.key. 3. After entering the command, please wait for CMD to complete the process. Once done, you can restart your Samsung phone and you will see there is no lock screen and no password on the phone. Now create a new password and restart your device again. Method 4 is to seek professional help. If you have tried the above three methods to unlock Samsung smartphone from Windows computer, but the Samsung phone still cannot be unlocked, then take your Samsung phone to a Samsung phone store and let a professional check it and get your Samsung phone unlocked. Finally, I would like to remind you that if you set a Samsung mobile phone password, you can write down your Samsung mobile phone password in a safe place at home, or set a password that is easy to remember and meaningful. That's it for today's video. If you find this video helpful and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, you can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.